It was an operational challenge of Olympic proportions. More airplanes, more people, more luggage. All with the eyes of the world watching us. But in the end, the Vancouver International Airport team turned in a gold medal performance at the 2010 Games. Here's how we did it. From the beginning, YVR made partnerships the backbone of our Olympic operations plan. We met with previous Olympic host airports to gain knowledge from their experience and to identify the many operational issues that the Games would present. Some of the challenges were obvious ones, such as how to handle the massive volume of travelers and baggage all arriving at YVR at the same time. More complicated were the additional security issues, airspace restrictions, and aircraft parking, not to mention language and cultural liaison, international media requirements, heads of state, VIPs, and crowd control. Complex problems like these require integrated solutions. From day one, Vancouver Airport Authority brought all the partners together, air carriers and commercial operators, the Vancouver Organizing Committee, security screening agencies, US and Canada border services, police, retailers, and customer service providers. Together, we generated an integrated operational plan that would ensure a seamless, safe, and efficient experience for all travelers during Games time. While the Games themselves would only run for a few weeks, YVR began training for them almost 3 years in advance. Training sessions helped YVR staff get their game faces on. Peer reviews provided the opportunity to share best practices and develop role-playing scenarios. Test events, like the World Police and Fire Games, and a dry run at the auxiliary terminal built for the Olympic departures, ensured that our systems and our people were fully prepared. Through our research, we learned that athletes travel with 5 to 7 pieces of luggage, much of it oversized, overweight, or difficult to handle with conventional baggage carts. So one of YVR's enterprising teams solved the problem by creating a brand new cart specially designed to handle large, unwieldy items like skis, customized wheelchairs, and hockey equipment. It's just one of many examples of proactive, innovative thinking by the YVR team to create a positive game time experience for our guests. They began arriving in January from every corner of the globe, by commercial carrier, charter, and private aircraft. Everything from Airbuses to Illyushins, hitting a peak on February 11th, the day before the opening ceremony. The Joint Operations Control Center, or JOC as it became known, was the heart of YVR's Olympic operations. Daily 7 a.m. briefings were held with every stakeholder group at the table. Potential bottlenecks were discussed and resources deployed accordingly to get ahead of issues before they became problems. With the daily information sheet in hand, it was over to our extended team to make it all happen. Every person in every department played a vital part in delivering an outstanding visitor experience, with YVR staff seconded to customer care and Olympic coordination roles. Baggage handlers used airside wheelchair lift elevators to move the huge volume of wheelchairs and other equipment for the Paralympic teams. Volunteers were critical to our success. A team of over 400 green coats helped guests with directions, connections, and any one of 1,000 other requests. Inside the terminal, musicians, live sculptures, and wandering performance artists kept travelers entertained. Over the Games period, YVR hosted 2.6 million passengers, handled 2.7 million bags, and 29,000 flights. The Vancouver 2010 Olympic and Paralympic Winter Games gave Canada and YVR a chance to show our best to the world. Here's how we did it. Plan early and have a vision. Practice, practice, practice. Encourage innovation and excitement. Recognize team achievements regularly. And most importantly, build partnerships. Engage early and engage often. With strong leadership and integrated teamwork, and drawing on the passion and talents of our team, YVR provided an exceptional experience for every athlete, coach, sponsor, friend, and fan at the Vancouver 2010 Winter Games.